Right. Again.
Take what, three?
Take three. An old friend is returning.
Is it Dave?
It may or may not be. The artist only known as Dave.
Alright.
Yarr! That will set him off.
Right. Wait for the door to open.
There we go. Showtime!
Right, there's one more. I'll chuck a grenade around there. It was injured.
I do love the sound of a terrorist burning in the morning.
Mike, you wait here, I'll move up.
We got trouble! Keep them up, fellas!
Oh yeah, they're both dead.
Well, that was quite perturbed.
I've moved up. Ooh, sorry, Mike's.
Where's he going? Who's that shooting us?
I'm not entirely sure.
I got him, Chugs.
Yep. Just gonna change my box.
Alright, I'm moving up, Mike's. I'm gonna go upstairs. Don't do that.
Matt's in security.
No, I'm in. I just went through maintenance.
Did you just?
No. Very slowly, move away from the door. I'm ready.
Back 11.
Very slowly move away from the door. I'm ready.
Shit.
Jesus Christ, Chucky.
What was you ready for?
It's the whole quartermaster thing again.
It was pretty much, wasn't it then? Slags! Oh.
To the window.
Maybe Dave's bringing me bad luck these days, because I had Dave then as well. Damn.
That doesn't sound good.
You come
oh.
And get me, bitches!
Oh! No. Fuck off.
Ow, by the way.
Yeah. But all I saw, right, was a blood splatter of you and then you running out the door. Because I got flashbanged.
Matt, prepare yourself.
You ready?
Move very slowly away from the door.
Oh god, one just ran straight up.
He just ran straight up, is he?
Yeah, it was a proper Linford.
Good luck.
I can't remember which fucking door I was.
Look.
What?
Just gonna open both. There's just gonna be a lot of Spaz 12 shells.
Oh shit. He's there, I can see him.
Oh, tease it.
Again. Why did the M8 actually sound different when he was on single shot?
Because all guns sound different.
Yeah, the. I think what they did is they recorded the single shot like audio from each weapon. And I think they tried to chain it together. It's like they'll just say play 31 shots in one go, but it's not quite like that or something. There was an explanation at some point. That's part of the reason the gun glitch happened.
Oh, because you just get stuck in a continuous loop of playing that sound.
Yeah, something like that. I can't remember the exact cause. Someone did figure it out because they looked at the actual code. The PC version, they reverse compiled it, which is, strictly speaking, slightly illegal, but you know.
Hmm.
Where y'all slags at?
Dead. haunting you from beyond the grave.
Thanks.
Not a problem. Busy. Oh.
Something tells me we're just going to have to go balls to the wall with this one, Mike's.
Do it.
Bell!
Dun 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 dun!
I didn't hear no ding.
I did.
Okay, I got a faulty game.
Why you no listen to Bell? Hold on, man.
And everyone goes quiet.
It's because we're trying not to get shot.
Fair enough.
Exactly. I think I know where they'll be. If we can make it outside without being fucking shot.
Security's clear, mate. Ready?
Oh, oh no, Matt!
Flip. Oh, that was just brutal.
I loved you, Bray. You killed me. I blamed her.
Thanks for the ammo anyway, Mikes.
I want you to get
shot. For the greater good. I see another attempt coming on.
Far left is where I was going to go.
Oh, I went that way, at the start, mate.
To the canteen!
What the fuck was that?
He's up in the window.
Yep.
Motherfucker.
He's a shifty one.
Mm-hmm.
You got any grenades left?
Yeah, I got two incense. Abbott!
Back 11!
Sorry, Mikes. You stepped back at just the wrong time.
The excuse is 3, 4, 5, 6.
and we go again.
Why am I tired?
Because you touched them at night.
Of course I do. No one else will.
Accurate. Sad. True.
Back to the G3A, Chuggy, or still with Dave?
Still with Dave.
Oh, Jesus.
Nothing yet. This is boring. Really?
Hello, phone.
There's another one.
Oh, crap.
Right, I'm moving up mics.
Got you now, baby.
Got another one. There's another two.
I don't think Mike's just talking to me after I shot him.
I'm concentrating.
All right.
I haven't exactly done a very good on this map, and I love this map, but not had the best darts.
Well, usually we can do this pretty quickly.
Mm. Well, basically, this was the best way to rank up.
No, Presidio was the best way, wasn't it?
Well, yeah, but that's only if you had four people. You could do this with two relatively quickly, about the same-ish time if you really got it.
I can't. Yeah, there we go.
Right. I will not be making the same mistake twice. I'm ready.
Want me to do it again?
Go.
I didn't even start. There's already someone on the other side of this door.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, which door is open? Okay, it's this one. Ready?
Yep.
Too soon! Chuggy's a bit premature there.
Good Dave. Very good Dave. Kept me alive.
Yeah, but it killed me.
Ah, I just got chucked glass all over me.
Oh, head into the roof, lads. Peace out.
Chuggy, you boob.
Hold on, Chuggy. One second. Let me just shut this door again, because I don't exactly like having a spaz in my face. That's very rude of him to do that.
Uh-oh.
There are four or five guys on the roof.
On the roof? Dude, I ain't even made it to the roof yet.
Nope, wrong button.
Oh, shit. I love your balls.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
He didn't die, did he?
Door.
Keep them pinned down.
Oh, you prick. I don't know where that's gone. Yes.
Good enough.
I didn't know Chucky died. It was me just casually saying, like, yeah, Chucky, you move up.
You couldn't get me, bitches.
Oh, there.
He's gonna hurt. He's out.
Fuck this. Oh, I'm empty. Fuck off.
He's not dead.
Oh, he's not dead.
Really? Brilliant.
He's gone.
I caught him.
I saw him on the roof, though. What? In the fuck?
There's one moving on the roof.
Yeah. But.
Whoa! Holy Jesus!
And dead.
That took 3 minutes.
Oh, Jesus Christ.